right now? Why?
Let's see. What are we doing today? Yesterday. What happened to my voice? Yesterday, I got my first two orders on Etsy. It made me so happy. I was so surprised. I was just, thank you. Yeah, made my day. Actually, no, made my week, honestly. Like, it's Tuesday, by the way. We're almost done with May, and I'm not looking forward to finals. So we'll deal with that somehow, but for now, today, I'm gonna pack one of the orders because I already packed one, and I put it away already, never mind. But my cats are fighting. Sorry. I have the other order to pack today, and then I'm gonna go to the post office.
Maru?
Oh god, he squirted me.
Are you serious?
Okay, do something. He's like so. When you think of crackhead energy, that's my cat. Okay, so today, pack an order, go to the post office. Design a business card. I need to check my inventory because I feel like I like keep pulling stuff out to use it. So I need to. These animals have no consideration. Okay, well, I'm gonna eat my toast, and then I guess we'll go pack orders.
Last bite. I'm watching a Jisoo vlog. Jisoo Studio vlog. I also realized that I need to clean this whole area, and probably organize a little bit. So, yeah, and now that I've eaten, I'm gonna change because I usually just stay in my pajamas all day, so this will get me to do more stuff. I'll be right back. My hair is curly. I straighten it all the time, but it's getting so long. I changed into the shirt, but the pants stayed. The shorts are so comfortable. Thank you. Hello.
I thought he was going to do his cute face, but he just not interested in my love today, right now.
Can we try again? Are you going to be cute?
You already are cute. It's okay.
Oh, such a big boy. Big boy. Yeah. Hi.
Private stuff. oh wait, cancel. Huh? Okay, we just have to print this now.
Just gonna print it and turn on the printer.
I feel like my hands are so dry. And we need paper.
Yeah, we need paper. Where's the paper?
Paper. I need paper that doesn't have holes in it. But we don't have any. Where's the paper? One second.
I think it's gonna print well. There we go. Let's see how this turns out, because this is my first time printing that design. Oh, how does it look? How does it look? My printer kind of sucks, so everything I print out isn't amazing, but this is really big. I can definitely shrink it down. Oh my god, I thought it was going to be small, but no, guess not. Am I just going to waste paper? No, we're going to connect it all and add more, because that makes sense, right? Like, I could totally add two more on here. I'm gonna add two more. Copy. Paste. Crap. No, that's not what I want. Stop. Paste. Where'd it go? Okay, revert your changes. Whatever that was. Come on, dude. Why are you being so weird? Okay, there we go. Yep. Nope, just, you know. Oh my god, what the heck just happened? One sec.
I hope you guys are enjoying my process. What is he eating? Omi, are you trying to eat one of the plastic pots? Anyway. I'm very new to this. Wow, the printer's so loud, and you can see right up my nose. I don't know. I'm very new to Etsy and just making my own stuff in general. I've been having a lot of fun though, like a lot of fun. I haven't felt this like creative and artistic in a while. Like, for a long time, I was very burnt out because I don't know, I just wasn't inspired. And I always made the excuse like, it's too much work to like take out art supplies and clean it up. But honestly, it's so worth it. Yeah, I don't know why. I was just like so lazy, but I feel like I've been watching a lot of other artist vlogs and their work, and it's really inspired me to do my own stuff, so I'm very excited for the future, and yeah, it's still printing, but anyway, just thought I'd share that with you. So, yeah, I need to buy more art supplies because I just ran out of my watercolor paper, and I only have, like, I had, like, giant sheets, and I just cut them into, like, tiny little squares, like, kind of postcard size, and I have, like, a bunch of those, but not that many, and I'm running out really fast.
because I've just been painting. I painted like 5 postcards yesterday, like little squares. I did buy Posca paint pens though, and I'm really excited for those because, I don't know, it's a new medium that I have never used before, so I'm really excited for what I'm gonna make with it. I mean, I did my watercolor paintings, and some of them I just left kind of like undetailed because I wanted to go over it with the paint pens in more detail. But yeah, I feel like that'll be interesting. But anyway, I'm just gonna wait until this is done printing, hopefully soon. I really hope. See you inside.
Put that in there with le package. I don't speak French, so put this in there and I'm gonna send it off. It like just barely fits. I made it so that it was like exactly 5 inches. Should probably make it a little smaller, but you know, whatever. There's nothing else that needs to go in it. And yes, I'm using my watercolor paint water. Goodbye! Whenever I seal, well, this is like my second time, but like, whenever I seal like an envelope, I'm always scared that I forgot something. Because this is like, you know, I don't know. I'm scared that I forgot like something, but. Just my anxiety. Not really anxiety though. I wouldn't say that I have anxiety. That's a good thing. I mean, everybody has anxiety, but some have more. I'm not gonna talk about this right now. Anyway, put this cute little sticker that I made on it. It says Happy Mail. It won't focus because it's my phone and not an actual camera. This is like the most tedious part, trying to get the back of the sticker off. Yes! Put that on there, make it all cute. Gotta put a stamp on it. I got these cute little love stamps. And I also have, where is it? No! I'm gonna use them. These frog stamps that I'm almost done with, but we're gonna put one of these on because self-love. There we go. And done packaging that. I'm going to do a little bit of cutting before going to post. Got some other stuff in here that I need to mail. Got a little stationery exchange going. And a rep mail and two letters. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna cut these, like all of them, and then see if this fits in the cellophane baggies that I have, because I wanted to make a cute backing for the little Happy Mail stickers that I made. I just hope this fits.
Guys, look at how cute he is. Cute. What a baby. Gotta put on my mask.
I actually made this one myself. It works, but I bought more because I didn't feel like making more. I made another one and it like unraveled. It's like so bad, but this one's pretty good. Yeah. All right. Going in.
Hi, guys. It's Tuesday. No. Wait a second. It's Wednesday. Okay, well, that's quarantine for you. It's Wednesday. Okay. Alright, well, I guess it doesn't really matter anyway, but today I'm going to be doing some prep for my shop update, and yeah, so basically that means just cutting out these stickers. It's like this, and I hand cut them. So I still got another stack to cut. And then these are the backings for the those stickers. It's a little sticker pack. And then I'm working on some memo pads. Hopefully I can get that to work. If not, they'll just be like loose leaf memos, but it'd be really cool if I could get these to be little memo pads that you can rip off. So I'm gonna try and do that today. Sorry for the lighting changes. I use my phone because we use what we got. So yeah. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I need to do today. I ran out of ink in the printer, so I can't really print anything until the new ink arrives. So yeah, I was gonna print out some more sticker sheets that I just released the design today. So those will be available too. They look like this. If I can find it. Bad example because it's kind of cut off, but they look like this. And I think they're really cute. I don't have a silhouette cutter, so you have to hand cut them, but I think it's worth it because look at how cute he is. Look at that. But yeah. Obviously the design's not gonna be cut off on the ones on my shop, so yeah, go check it out. Colors. I came. Gotta check the other mail. Need this little sign. My box. My skincare. It's here. Finally. Okay, one. I've been waiting since, I think I ordered it last week. But, my skin's gonna be nice now. Cause it was suffering for a little bit. I haven't been doing my skincare at all for the past like week because my moisturizers ran out and my face wash is running out, but I have like multiple face washes, but I don't really like the other ones that I have. But yeah, came with this sticker. Oh, yeah, there's a little dirt on it, but this one, the limited edition, or not, yeah, I guess it is, their spring sticker, glossier you sample. Gotta like make room on my dresser because I don't have room. There's so much stuff because I don't clean. Wow, what did I order? Oh, I got their cotton rounds. So it looks like, oh, and another bag. But it has like the G on it. Do you see it? G. And then I have, oh my god, it's been such a long time since I've had the full size because they have one. Let me go get it. Well, looks like I don't really, have the small one anymore, but the small one is like this big. It's so nice to have a big one. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so happy. This is like my favorite face wash. And then I forgot that I got the bubble wrap, the eye cream. Oh my god. I wish I didn't like put makeup on already so I could like do my skincare all over again. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited to use this. Ooh. I tested it out in store, like when it came out, and it was like so moisturizing. Like I did it on my hand and it was like amazing. Boy brow. I have two boy brows, but they're practically dry and I've been using them anyway. I don't know how, but oh wow. I forgot what the logo looked like on the boy brow because mine completely rubbed off. Well, that's nice. Yeah, I got it in clear.
So many nice things.
Ah, yes, my moisturizer. Since it's getting warmer, I get more oily, so this one is better for summer for me because it's lighter than the than this one, the Priming Moisturizer Rich. This one's really thick, and I use this during the winter when it's cold and dry. But yeah, this one's really nice because you can also layer how much moisturizer you want on it. Pretty good. And then, oh yeah, a new. I've never had the full size of this one. The originalbalm.com. I didn't know it like just looked plain like this, because the other balm.coms have like little like designs on them. Or like, yeah. So. Yeah. Wow, so that's like my little haul for you guys. These three came in the forget what it was, but it's a, it's one of their bundles, so you can save some money, and, yeah, oh my god, I remember when I, like, first started getting into Glossier, my friend told me about them, and then I was just, like, changed my life. The next thing I want to purchase is this, because it's out. Like, there's, like, the tiniest little bit in there, but I don't use it because, oh my god. Just brought me back to life for a second. I have, like, 20 of these. And the box is empty. I might use this box to, like, store some stuff while I'm moving. That's a good idea. I'm gonna save it. And I'm gonna put all of my pink bags in there. And yeah, so that was everything I bought from Glossier recently. Very excited to use everything. Oh, I almost dropped it. Okay, well, that was it for now. I finally finished cutting all the stickers. Yay, and now I'm gonna make it look all nice like this. But I need two hands for that, so yeah.
My two stacks.
There was definitely more today than yesterday. This one's a smaller stack, but they are, I mean, I don't really have a reason for putting them into two stacks, but whatever. Now I'm going to package them into their little sets with the backing card in the cellophane baggies that I have, so that's gonna be real cute. Let me see. I have, this is what it looks like. I think it just looks really cute, and then this will be folded over so it'll be like that. And yeah, I feel like it looks, adds a little, you know, professionalism. I don't know, it just looks, it looks adorable. That's all. Okay, well, anyways, I did it. I packaged them in the cute little packages. Look at how cute that is. I'm so obsessed with this. Like, I am so happy with how this looks, and I can't wait for it to be up on my shop. Yay. Oranges are so, like, do you see the color? Like, oh, oranges are the best. Okay, I think it's finally dry, and I really hope this works. On this a little bit, but it worked. So I will be making these for my shop update. Awesome! I'm so happy this worked. Oh my god, they look so nice. So now I know I need to put two layers on so it's thick enough. Yay! Each memo will have about 12 sheets. Yeah. Guys, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because I don't want it to be too long, and there's nothing really else I'm gonna be doing pertaining to my art or the shop this week, so yeah, I think that was it. But next week I might do it again, so yeah, I guess I'll just update you guys then. All right. See you next time. Bye.
Walk that fast.
No, it's just
we're not, I'm not even like this.